Hello, fit and healthy family. So today I am showing you my everyday meal number one. I've been showing a lot of cheat or free meals with my French toast, but most of the time I do this. This is actually what's on my meal plan. So, 1 egg, 2 ounces of fresh avocado, and 3 egg whites. And the reason why these egg whites are all orange is because I add curry seasoning, salt-free, I think it's salt-free. If it is, does have salt, it's really low. Yeah. Okay, no salt. So simply organic curry, salt-free. I sprayed the pan with 2 seconds of this, okay? Just to keep it from sticking. And I'm going to log that in my food diary, okay? 2 grams of avocado oil. You want to be careful with the sprays. And look at how they trick you, you guys. Look, calorie zero. That's a lie. It's a lie. 2 seconds gives you 2 grams. 2 grams is 20 calories, so don't believe that. It's always more than zero. So I log that as 20 calories. And I sprayed the pan, and that's what I got. Then I get a handful of greens. Look at that. And I sprayed the greens with, again, 2 seconds. 20 calories, that's all, of this. And then I squeeze the juice of a lime over the greens. Okay? And I season them up with all this stuff. Low sodium tahine, salt-free garlic powder and onion powder, and a little dash of Himalayan salt. I think I put this, I did not put that in the salad. I put that, I dashed that in here. Okay, just a little bit. One turn. It's a grinder. So, yeah, that's what I'm doing. That's how we keep it cleaner. And you see how many greens I got. That's a big handful. It's a lot. And this will keep me full. No carbs in this meal. But I am definitely not anti-carb, especially if you're working out. All right. Hope this helps. And I will talk to you guys again tomorrow. Bye now.